It is way high up in the Siree Peaks where the yeller pines grow tall. Rusty Jigs and Sandy Sam had a roundup camp last fall. Well, they had the ponies and the running irons and maybe a dog or two. The lout, the band of a lop-eared calf to come within their view. Now many a lop-eared dogie that didn't hush up by day had his long ears whittled and his old hide scorched in the most artistic way. Then said Rusty Jigs to Sandy Sam as he throwed his sick old out. I'm tired of cow biography and I figures I'll go to town. So they saddles up and they hits them a loop for there weren't no sight of a ride. And them was the days when an old cow punch could all of us dry inside. They starts her in a Kentucky bar at the head of the whiskey road. And the ends are up at the depot house some 40 drinks below. Then they winds her up and they turns around and they goes her the other way. Tell you the Lord forsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. Well, as they was a-hitting back to camp and a-packing a mighty good load, who should they meet but the devil himself come prancing down the road. And the devil, he says, you cowboy skunk, you better go hunt your hole, cause I've come up from the hills and rocks to gather in your soul. Says Rusty Jigs to the devil, oh, I know we're tight. Devil ever took an old cow punch without one kind of a fight. So he builds him a hole in his old throw rope, he throwed it straight and true. He caught the devil right around the horns, he took his dallies too. Now Sandy Sam was a ray-eyed man with a good line coil of knee. He shakes her out and he builds him a loop and he caught the devil's hand. They throwed him down on desert ground while irons are getting hot. Propped and swallowed for two years, they branded him up a lot. They pruned him up with a dehorn and saw tied knots in a steel for a joke. Rolled up and left him beller in there, next up to an alley jack. Now if you're ever up in the Siree Peaks and you hear one hell of a